just ran.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? My name is Nako, and I'm back with another video. Today, I'm trying out the Persona series. I'm starting with Persona 3 Reload because it's free on Game Pass. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please drop a like, comment, subscribe. It means the world to me. As always, thank you guys so much for being here. Sorry I've been inactive, I've been a little busy, and I don't know how to manage my time well.
Everyone's eyes so far apart.
Those are assets right here. Actually, no, I'm in a hurry today. Damn.
Yep.
Give me the whole soundtrack, bitch. It's my guy right here. Hairline a little weird, but that's alright.
Your hairline is disappeared.
What kind of training regimen do you have?
I stay up late recording videos and trying to learn as much as possible. And then when I'm ready to put my head down to rest, I think about everything bad that's ever happened to me and I'm like, wow, damn, that's some shit. And I close my eyes and do it again the next day. Yeah, that's my favorite.
Maybe they should talk to Nancy in Human Resources.
Is that real chat? I asked her every time she wanted to walk home together. I don't really care.
Oh, it's you. What's up?
No, she didn't say no again. Oh shit.
OMG, Bridget!
I'm living vicariously through him joining track and field.
Thought it might be boring for you, since you're so much better than everyone else.
Stop it. Everything about that. I think she's developing what we call a crush on me. I'm just playing, I don't know anything about crushes. Show me the card. That is terrifying. We are friends. Who the fuck is Miyamoto-kun? She's so me-coded.
Ouch!
I'm not interested in girls her age anyway.
Hope you're interested in older girls. Alright, that's that's what I like to hear. Yeah, I like older girls too. I like grandmothers.
You're a sleepy, sexy grandma bird.
Oh, it's a cute old couple.
This would be a wise choice.
What the fuck is that, bro? I love MMORPGs. Sup, Ed's D. That's very 2009. ASL. American Sign Language? No, I don't get it. I have no idea what the fuck we're talking about. No way I earned a tap. What the fuck is that? That's scary. You got a long ass nose, bro. What the fuck? Oh, look how cute that little shit is. I'm Jack Frost, ho.
Bro, she's getting bullied. What the fuck? Are these the bullies?
Is that your new boyfriend? On to the next one already, I see. Impressive, Nishiwaki-san.
Yo, hit her with a drop kick. I don't like that attitude. Bro, this lady got no eyes.
This guy has no fucking face. What, for being handsome? You shouldn't apologize. It's true.
Called you my boyfriend. That's made you feel awkward, huh? Hey, you.
Yeah. Another victory for the OG.
Say that with a straight face. And how many other girls have you used that line on, huh?
Nobody but you so far.
Look, she's so happy we spending time together.
Well, mine is not, brother.
Something pops out, I'm screaming. I told you, who, bitch?
There it is.
Why is it being seductive? That's so lead, bro. This is so millennial. What are you doing? I told you. I told you.
Ow.
Dropped her ass, bro.
Hey, is he gonna teach us too? Is he your boyfriend, coach? Never you mind about that.
Never you mind about that.
I'm top 10, told you. To take my shoulder, I just yanked them up.
Good evening.
Why is he talking to me? Why are you in my house? I kind of look like Hulk Hogan.
Hope you've been practicing your sexy poses.
What the fuck are we talking about, bro? Why are you wearing a trench coat and a beanie in the summer?
Persona.
Nah, that's insane. I want to see what her persona looks like fully. I can't really see. There's a lot of special effects going on right now and a lot of movement. Where's her legs?
I said, uh-oh. Spaghetti-o, you dumb bitch.
Good morning.
Yo, I love the haircut.
Hey, look, it's the ghost girl.
She's still alive, bitch. I like the loafers. I'm so happy for her.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're throwing caution to the wind, young man.
Why do you have no fucking eyes, bro? Cutscene. The music is insanely fire. Like, It's egregiously fire. Tell me what's on your mind, Booty.
Well, when the fuck did we learn about that?
Who are these people?
You squeal most magnificently.
Yeah, he's definitely evil. I mean, just look at him.
Such raw emotion.
You think he survived? Nope, never mind.
He's not dead.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Don't you get sick of eating the same thing all the time?
Shut up.
He didn't even pay. I didn't know he was gonna be in her room.
I never noticed how long your eyelashes are.
Say I'm a little rough around the edges.
No idea what that means.
But if they took after you, I'm sure they'd be super cute.
Aw, I feel like you're flirting with me, but it's a little weird now.
Ada ada lo ada dia. Natural magic. Brother, I don't know what we're speaking about. You have no eyes still. Hey! I was actually a bit worried I might be putting you up. I don't even know. Bro, what are we talking about? Tea still?
Popular opinion is that I'm difficult to approach.
I would never say something like that out loud. Of course I made time for my friends. I don't have many in real life.
I saw a magazine in Emmy Reason. Guess what it was called?
Playgirl. Big Ditch United.
How'd you guess?
Bingo.
Yuko is blushing. She liked that one, brother. Don't worry. Be happy.
Yeah.
Or no one's even fucking playing.
Told you. Had to be the mirror. What the fuck? Bro, I was just fighting.
Embrace your desire.
Who is that talking?
Sorry.
Bro, not a shit.
They lost control of the shadow's power, altering the nature of the entire world.
You can't mean...
Yes. Tartarus and the Dark Hour.
Bro, no way.
Then why did our school turn into Tartarus?
Because that's where the experiments were. Mm-hmm.
Is it because that's where they conducted the experiment?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yes.
Precisely, brother.
Are you telling me he goes to school, and then when he leaves school, he just sits on a crate?
About that. I'm nothing.
Don't say that, bro.
Yo, I gotta buy her food too, bro?
Because when I go with my mom and dad, everybody gets along.
Okay, that's sad. I'm sorry.
We used to have so much fun together. Why would they get a divorce?
Oh, shit.
Sorry. I know it's awkward for you if I cry.
This whole social link is awkward for me.
I know. I've been kind of a dick lately.
I didn't even know they said that word in this game.
Does that mean another person is going to join?
It's probably the guy with the beanie and the trench coat in the summer. Who the fuck is that? Who the hell is that?
The child!
It used to only be me and my mom. She got in an accident. So now it's just me.
I'm so fucking sorry, bro. Oh, cutscene. Animated cutscene.
Whoa! Looks like we're finally coming up on the island! Hell yeah! Yeah! Kushi! Ma!
Jeez, you sound like a little kid.
Yo, don't be hating on my guy like that.
He's just having fun. Personally, I'm ready for some training.
I do wonder, what kind of flora and fauna live there?
It's a big ass ship. What the fuck? Everyone's wearing such good fits.
Welcome back, milady.
Milady? Yo, the beach is beautiful, bitch. Where are your pants?
What's with that swimsuit?
That's what I'm saying.
Hello to contestant number one, Yukari Takeba. That's
no way, bro. Put on an announcer voice.
She's really strutting her stuff. Archery practice must do wonders for the self-esteem.
Chanel glasses?
If no one seems to have claimed the umbrellas around here, do you think we can go ahead and use them?
Ooh, next up is contestant number two, Fuka Yamagishi. Wow, Fuka.
Why is everyone posing now? Not the toes.
It's a lovely place, wouldn't you agree?
Absolutely.
When I was younger, I used to come here.
I don't care.
I can only hope that this recording reaches someone with a conscience.
That's her dad.
The Rejo group is to blame for his death.
This is awkward now.
Remember what I told you at the hospital?
No, not at all.
How my dad died when I was little.
Okay, I remember now.
Now I can see it was all for nothing.
No, it wasn't.
You're just trying to make me feel better.
You got me. You caught me red-handed.
Why does Kirijo-senpai's father get to live?
I mean, he's missing an eye if it made you feel better.
You mean, keep believing?
I don't know what we're believing in.
They'll go away if we ignore him.
Okay.
These guys are full of shit.
I apologize.
Oh, hello. Can I help you?
Oh, wow, she's being nice. Just ran. Who the hell is that? Something's off with her too. She wearing a grandma robe and she got black fingernails. No fingertips. She wearing a mask? She a fucking superhero? Nope, something's not right with her. I'm calling it. She a fucking robot? Why are we watching her from behind a rock? There's no way there'll be a robot fucking student, bro.
Yeah, she is.
Put some pants on.
Junpei?
Why is she Naruto running up the hill? Still Naruto running. Okay. I wonder where she could be. Oh my god, where did she go? Why are you holding me? What the hell's wrong with him? I'm telling you, bro, it's because he's wearing a trench coat and a beanie with some fucking boots in the summer.
You seem to be in great pain.
Oh, this guy with the tramp stamp.
It is morning. I request that you wake up.
What is she doing above my bed?
You have successfully awakened. Mission complete.
Oh, she's so weird.
My name is not that girl. Please.
I'm that girl. Why what?
Why are you so nice to me? Are you like this just with me? No, that can't be it, huh?
Those are two bold choices. I mean, there's no in between. Like, love is crazy. I don't want to friend zone her though. Yeah.
Are you sure? I'm not girly or anything like that, you know? What's happening? Is this a dream?
She looks flabbergasted.
Me too.
You too what?
I feel the same way as you do. That's why I'm so happy. Thank you. I have to go. I've got to study. I'm looking forward to us.
Oh, she's so sweet. This guy again, the fucking trench coat in the summer, bro. It's July. Much better. Maybe I'll go take a shower. Blush. What the fuck? She's watching me read. I think she has a crush. It's the summer. You're not hot with that choker on? Oh, not the motherfucking dog about to die, bro. How the fuck a dog fight a shadow? Unless he's a fucking persona user, isn't he?
Remember, mind over matter. And the biggest enemy out there is yourself.
Word.
All right, dude. Go show him what you're made of.
Yeah. Oh, I won. Bruh.
You mean Hayase, right?
I lost.
He blows everyone out of the water in every competition. I thought people were exaggerating. Jeez, he's insane. We sure use someone like him on our team. Ah, damn it! We'll get him next time for sure.
Hey, wait. Isn't that him?
That's lame as fuck that I lost.
Yo. You're pretty fast. Must have been some training. Hey, I know this is weird all of a sudden, but would you want to hang out sometime?
Because I'm fast, he wants to hang out with me? What the hell is that?
No, I was kidding.
You're so easy, Maiko.
What the fuck is going on? Who is this?
So you're the one she was talking about.
Why is he holding his arm?
What you are like. Do you see yourself as her guardian? Or are you simply two children playing together?
What the fuck?
Hey, I'm hungry now. You can eat with us too, Stripey.
Who the fuck is this?
Dad hasn't been coming home much these days.
Wow, that's a...
It's my birthday soon.
Sudden change of events. Boots in the summer? Who is it? Oh my god, it's a guy with the tramp stamp.
We are known to some as Strega.
The hell is that?
Do you also wish to return to your pathetic ordinary lives?
Damn, you didn't have to OD like that. I don't give a fuck what it is, this fight. That's a motherfucking tank with a helmet. EA question mark. Eat a dick. Oh, eat like a gourmet king. I would have never guessed that. Oh, eat like a, not eat a. Sorry, I fucked up.
Munch, munch, burp.
Oh, I thought you was gonna start speaking English. I would have started tweaking. No way. No fucking way. Smooth, baby. I'm so sorry. That shit is ugly as fuck. Oh, that's a fight with him? That's cool. Yo, can you stop showing me the inside of his mouth? That little shit dangling right there is annoying me. You just fucking shot it? What the fuck is that?
I feel like the group is really lacking. I feel like we could really fill out some of these seats here.
So dance.
If you really don't head, you need to do whatever. I'm just chilling in my bed, minding my biz. So mind your own biz. That's a banger. And I know bangers, brother.
And I know bangers.
What is Aegis with me? Aegis, sorry. She's giving me Pinocchio vibes. I want to be a real human boy, brother.
Bro, I could have sworn that was a net brace when I first saw it. I said, damn, they did the dog dirty.
To be continued. My love's like a black hole, so bright when it burns, so dark when it's done.